YouTube, it's Val from R3X3, and that means it's Wednesday. This was a pretty cool week for me because I got to go to Bike Week 2010. Yeah! Bike Week is a motorcycle rally that is held at Chester's Harley-Davidson in Mesa. You ride with a bunch of other bikers from Chester's Harley-Davidson all the way to Westworld. This was the first time I'd ever ridden on the back of Matthew's bike with a whole bunch of other bikers. It was a cool experience. I put together a clip of stuff that I saw on the trip. Check it out.
Where are we at?
We're at Chester's Harley-Davidson right now.
Where are we going?
Getting ready to leave. We're headed to Westworld to the rally.
And who's with us? Everybody with a bike.
About 2,000 bikers.
Yep. Crazy. Pretty cool, huh? Yeah, it was awesome. Thanks for taking me, Matthew. I had a really great time. Here is some stuff that I got. Everyone got this pin that went. Chester's Torch Ride. I got this pin. It says, look out for motorcycles. Very cool. Matthew bought me this patch. I'm gonna stick it right on the top of my hat, right there. I think that would look pretty cool, huh? Matthew also bought me this. It's another pin. And this shirt. From last year, 2009. But it still works. I think it's super cute. It was only $5. Yep. I was carrying this guitar purse while I was at the biker thing. All the biker babes thought it was really awesome, and I got so many compliments. Well, that's it for this week for my blog. Make sure to tune in on Friday for Al's blog. And then Jesse's blog is going to be posted on Monday. Give us thumbs up because my video is awesome. Leave a comment if you like Harleys or have ever ridden on the back of a motorcycle or driven a motorcycle. I want to hear about it. So leave a comment about your experiences with motorcycles. Thanks for watching.